As a tree makes fruit, a good person gives life to others. The wise person shows others how to be wise. Good people will be rewarded on earth, so the wicked and the sinners will also be punished.
What is it, babe?
Because I'm already 12, what can I watch? Can I watch anime? And what should I play? Can I play Roblox so that I can play with my friends?